throughout the lifeline with hand quick and strong. Why do you tarry, why linger so long? See, he is sinking, oh, hasten today and out with the lifeboat away, then away. Throughout the lifeline, throughout the lifeline, someone is drifting away. Throughout the lifeline, throughout the lifeline, someone is sinking today. Throughout the lifeline, till danger fraught men, sinking in anguish where you've never been. Winds of temptation and bellows of woe will soon hurl them out where the dark waters flow. Throughout the lifeline, throughout the lifeline, someone is drifting away. Throughout the lifeline, throughout the lifeline, someone is sinking today.
Before we sing verse number 4, as we sing the songs, as you pay attention to the words, does it make you think of someone that you know who is not saved, who needs Jesus Christ as Savior? And you know, the only person that that talk to is you or me or someone else. If they're far away, we need to ask the Lord, Lord, bring someone there to that person who needs to be saved, because it's the only way that they can be rescued is through the gospel of Jesus Christ. Yes. Let's sing verse number 4 all together.
Soon will the season of rescue be o'er. Soon will they drift to eternity's shore. Haste then. In my sinking today.
Amen. That if you to sing to you the songs that I go to when I got a struggle. Early this summer, I had to drive to Detroit, and I told him I had to go play Big Mama. And it's like, I had to punch up in the phone, guide me, oh God, great Jehovah. Because I went to him, but it was still a struggle. So this is what I'm looking at. And this morning I read in Psalm 90, teach us to number our days aright, that we may gain a heart of wisdom.
What did you say?
Satisfy us in the morning with your unfailing love, that we may sing for joy and be glad all our days. Make us glad for as many days as you have afflicted us, for as many years as we have seen trouble. May your deeds be shown to your servants, your splendor to their children. May the favor of the Lord our God rest upon us. Establish the work of our hands for us. Yes, establish the work of our hands.
Thou my everlasting.
Spirit. He still reigns, having given him position. I thank God for the missions committee. And I want all of you, see, I want your life to count for something. Not just how good you are making it in this world, but I want your life to be an investment in the lives of others so that when you walk off the scene, something will for the glory and honor. To us when we started a day, she with us. We don't have ago, working chapter in Kansas City, Indiana, dear friend of mine. Thank God. And I'll never forget the trip that I took to the but hate is hemisphere. You're poor. You know, go there. Some people are living even today. And we look around, we are in poverty. I don't have any more money. Look at 1 John today. I want you to notice those, all of them. One, to spit man and about this man, he is a and people history then Brian Johnson, Liberia, West Africa. Hunger Pillar. Those early days when they first built ELWA, Eternal Love Reaching Africa. And he was kind of an engineer, and he took his trade to Africa, built ELWA, the radio station in Liberia, West Africa, one that reaches across the continent. But of course, since the war in 1989 and destroyed. But I put on Atlantic, and I have my video camera, you know, it's just going. And he's going to die in Africa. And her name was Becky. On the ocean on the other side, wave came in. Into the Atlantic Ocean. and 2 or 3 hours later brought her body back and dumped her in of her high school. Baptist in Liberia. And Dr. Ungapila, Pastor Aiden, I don't ever want to go back to America where my daughter was born. Man, impact what people give of the Lord Jesus Christ. Some of our excuses, televisions and automobiles, and we shops, and then we're going to say, "No, we shouldn't go that way." And most of us are living well. God for the success of our people. And in Ruth, the up country, and it was noised abroad that apparently a war is going to take Brian Port in this country. And when we went places and I'm just a missionary. And the man looked up at him and said, I mean, you've got your eyes where in foreign countries, it is. I am responsible. I'm here because I love, and we had just a great time. We went into the village, and they killed the goat. Visitors come. These people are hospitable. I mean, they don't have anything. Maybe one or two little goats, but they just feed us. And we had sumptuous in the up country. People get off of work. They come in with. On the tambourine, and boy, they get to 10 o'clock at night over snakes and other. We've come from America to boy, that made. Dr. Paul Fink. Theological Seminary. Doing well, but he went to the Liberty University and he taught. Paul Fink had on all of my videos. I just caught the spin was just to speak one time. Amen. Technology is available. Messages that I have will be available. Go up southern. This to you sense what in 3 John has and prayers. And Lord, look at the speak to our hearts. Name always be honored and glorified. It in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, so what's up with 3 John? Most of us exhibit daily. But although he was a man committed to taking care of traveling missionaries who went out, but go further. But I rejoice great and came and testified in you. When you talk about reality, right, and what God says is true. So looking in the truth, do everything that you can to advance. I have no my children. So, this is a truth, right? You want to get focused on what is the truth, as Pilate asked Jesus, what is truth? And he stood, the very truth personified, and he said, the truth will make you free. of yours, it could refer to a neighbor. I testified when you visit other churches, when you